Magandang balita ito para sa ating mga kababayan, hindi lang dito sa Marikina, kundi sa mga katabi rin naming mga bayan at umaasa na matest sila dito sa ating testing center. Kahapon sa pagpupulong ng na ginawa ng Interagency Task Force at sa pamamagitan po ni Secretary Anyo ng Department of Interior and Local Government, and also together with Executive Secretary Videldea, they have advised DOH to hasten the process for accreditation of the Marikina Testing Center, and for the Marikina Testing Center to form part of the network of testing centers in the country that will do mass testing for all Filipinos. The center can be fully operational. The training will end by Saturday, and by Monday, there will be proficiency tests na gagawin ipoconduct para doon sa mga laboratory technicians and all the staff. At pagkatapos nun, inaasahan na natin yung accreditation. Technically, the laboratory is now open at tinetest natin yung functionality nito.
Okay, so by Tuesday siguro or Wednesday po, would that be reasonable?
Ed?
So by Tuesday po or Wednesday, would that be a reasonable timetable for the opening of the lab? Is that what you have in mind?
Technically, the lab is open now. By Tuesday and Wednesday, we're hoping that it will be operational, meaning we could already take in live samples or specimens, and we could undertake swabbing by that period. We will not undertake any swabbing or pathological analysis prior to the accreditation because it's part of the protocol set forth for biosafety and proficiency.
Bottom line, wala namang sino-shortcut dito. Wala naman tayo linalaktawan na protocol o proseso. As you said, it was just a matter of quickening the scheduling.
Yes, correct, Robbie. Wala. At wala tayong intention sa simula pa lamang na laktawan yung mga protocol o yung mga standard operating procedures na kailangan gawin. Kasi we're dealing with live virus eh. Yung biosafety talagang mahalaga. Kaya nga nag-comply kami sa DOH. This is our second laboratory anyway. Kaya medyo familiar na rin kami doon sa process, sa workflow, sa SOP. Inilipat nga namin in a freestanding, standalone structure. Exclusive, malayo sa mga kabahayan, nakabakod, at may security pa. Yung machine na gagamitin, polymerized chain reaction. This is the gold standard in testing, in molecular testing. Meron kaming ina-expect na dalawang machine na magagamit dun sa testing center natin. Based on the schedule of swabbing and the capacity of the machine, pwede kaming makapag-run ng 400 to 500 tests a day. And this will account for 5% of that national target of 8,000 a day as declared by the President. So makikita natin do sa general effort o do sa line of efforts ng Pangulo at ng national, malaking contribution itong testing center na to. And ito yung tinake cognizance. Ito yung tinake into consideration ng IATF. Kaya nakita nila yung urgency at yung necessity for the Marikina Testing Center.